Hello, friends. Today's detail is, I believe it's a 2018 or a 19 Dodge Ram Longhorn, and it is a spiffy pickup truck, let me tell you. I actually just finished this customer's wife's Cadillac, and they asked if I could fit this in and knock it out, or at least do something with it, and I said, okay, let's do it. So while the driver or the customer was on the driver's side cleaning out personal items, I went to the passenger side and started cleaning. And this pickup is a beautiful pickup. It is decked out in leather, let me tell you. It has the best quality carpet. Oh, I love it. It's just the best. When I fit this detail in, I actually only had about an hour and a half of time before I had to leave to go to my next detail. So it was a rush to get it done the best that I could in the time that I had. And I pulled it off, literally. My late husband, Jerry, was a big-time cowboy. His mother used to tell him he was born 100 years too late, and he would have fallen in love with this pickup truck, especially the back of those seats, the belt buckle flap. It was really neat. And there you have it. In 1.5 hours, I was able to detail this vehicle the best that I could in the short amount of time that I had. It was a beautiful pickup to work on. I want one now, but I'll never be able to afford one of those. It is definitely a beautiful truck, and the owner is lucky to have one. I hope everybody will take a moment to like and comment and subscribe. I would love to have you, and maybe share me out a little bit and help me grow. Check out those floor mats. They're so cool. Anyway, I hope everybody has a wonderful day, and until the next video, we'll see you later.